Hello, I am Dr. Priya Jain, Managing Director of US Ayurveda, JP Nagar, Bangalore. Virechana. What is Virechana? Virechana is one of the Panchkarma treatments, Vaman, Virechan, Vasti, Nasya and Raktamokshana. Virechana is basically for Pitta-oriented diseases. Now, what are Pitta-oriented diseases? It may be something with related of the skin, maybe psoriasis or eczema, itching, dermatitis, these are the skin-oriented diseases. At the same time, the diseases where the digestive system plays an important role, that is the acid-peptic diseases of the gastrointestinal diseases, then even chronic constipation, Virechana is extremely useful. Virechana is extremely useful in Pakshaghata. Pakshaghata, it is considered as 50% of the treatment. What is Pakshaghata? It is paralysis. So Virechana is extremely useful in paralysis as well. How do they do Virechana? When Virechana is just like an operation. So when you have to operate a patient, you have to do some pre-procedures. So there are some Purva Karmas, Pradhan Karmas and Pashchat Karmas. What are the Purva Karmas? 3 to 4 days the patient has to be on tulsi juice with some Chitrakati tablets. After that, the 2 or 3 days they have to take Ghrutapana, that is they have to drink certain ghee. Now which type of ghee? It depends upon why we are doing Virechana. Is Virechana being done to increase the BMR, is Virechana being done for weight loss, or is Virechana being done for a particular diseases like psoriasis? The ghee depends. So how much ghee to give? First we have to understand how much ghee. It can be started with 30 to 60 ml, then maybe the next day they can take around 90 ml and 120 ml. When do you understand that you have to stop taking the ghee? Then you have the saturated symptoms, like the ghee can, the skin over here on the hands and all, it becomes shiny. The ghee, it comes out from the stools. So this is the saturation stage. So here the ghee should be stopped. And after that, there are 3 days of the oil massages and the steam bath, after which the tablet for Virechana, maybe the Ichabedigas or the Avipatika Churna, the Tivutta Lehi, depending upon the patient is given. And this is induced purgation. And then the patient has purgation. That day the patient will definitely be exhausted. All the toxins comes out from the body. But this is not the end. After this, the post care is very important, where the patient has to follow a strict restricted diet, liquid diet, then semi-solid, soft diet, and then the normal diet. Virechana plays a very important role in removing the doshas out of the body, and nowadays, just as a preventive measure, also people do Virechana once a year. Thank you.